The amount of time between breakfast and lunch is way too long. But it doesn't have to feel that way. If you want to feel energized and full for longer, you should make sure to eat a nutritious breakfast with a lot of protein. Microwave egg and vegetable breakfast sandwich. It's simple and absolutely affordable, and it provides your body with 262 calories, which are a low carb intake, and 17 grams of protein. It is also one of the low carb high protein breakfasts. Chocolate high protein overnight oats. It is the yummiest breakfast that is liked by most of the kids. Here is a little problem in creating this cocoa-infused breakfast, which contains 191 calories and 18 grams of protein, which is a high protein and low carb breakfast. Easy kale feta egg toast. Because sometimes avocado toast just doesn't hit the spot or give you 18 grams of protein for just 287 calories. It is one of the low carb breakfasts. Protein packed hemp and maple pecan oatmeal. It is one of the high protein and low carb breakfasts. 18 grams of protein and 292 calories are served with this sweet breakfast, and the pecan's healthy fats will help keep you full even longer. Sweet potato and egg white breakfast. It is full of deliciousness and high protein breakfast. This hearty burrito is 297 calories with 20 grams of protein. Healthy homemade granola parfait. Greek yogurt, raspberries, strawberries, dark chocolate, homemade granola, and coconut oil make this nutrient-loaded breakfast taste delicious. It also has around 30 grams of protein. Subscribe us to know more health tips and home remedies.